I'm Emma DeLoughry, and I'm currently a student in the MEERM program at the University of South Carolina. Throughout my time in the MEERM program, I directed, edited, produced, and filmed my own documentary project about macroplastic pollution in South Carolina's waterways. I'm really grateful for all the relationships I've made throughout the MEERM program and all the professional connections I've made in the real world that will help me as I advance my professional career.